he does, and it is over, Chris. Catholic University knocks off the Hampden Sydney Tigers 41-28. 1-0 in the ODAC, 2-2 on the air.
He's a very good pass receiver as well. So they're trying to fill the spot left from Jeff when he graduated.
Absolutely. There's Alonzo Cook. Touchdown, Cardinals.
It is again. Alonzo Cook.
Nance under center. Play action. Looking back. Looking back. Goes across the middle. He's got Walker. What a play. Pat Thomas. Right at the hole. Right. It was all over Walker. Great play. And a first down for Catholic.
Was in the backfield on that one as the Cortez brothers are going to lead again. Pitzenberger for a touchdown.
And that stretches the lead to 26-7.
Looks to his right and swings right out to Evan King, but there is a group of
balls
down.
Loose. And it's picked up by the Catholic defense. And Joe Treader with the forced fumble and recovering it. It is the Brooklyn native, Project Pat Nilsen.
Cortez gets it in motion. Pitzenberger up the middle. Pitzenberger for six.
And once again, touchdown, Catholic.
No, they're going to snap it. They're going to throw it.
Keith wide open down the sideline. Makes the catch. First down.
Catholic is looking for it right there. Greg Cordovar to Tanner Keith. Cortez in the backfield now. Trips again to the right. They're bunched. Cook way alone on the right. Cordovari sends him a sign. We'll see if it means anything. Handoff goes to Cortez. He's right at the middle and into the end zone. Touchdown, Catholic!
With 7:38 to go, the Cardinals extend the lead 40-14. Nance in the gun. Takes the snap. Looks right. Steps up. The animal's got him. He breaks free. Now Cortez coming. He spins back. All the
He's
way across the other
down.
Side. Shots on the seal.
Has
it.
He's
out. The ball comes free. It doesn't matter. He's down by contact. Rob Schatzel, the fifth-year senior captain, finally struck down Nance in the backfield and got him. Chris, what a play.
5 seconds to go. Cordovari in the gun. He's going to take the snap, hand to Cortez. Cortez has a job to run around for 5 seconds, hopefully. See if he can.
And he does, and it is over, Chris. Catholic University knocks off the Hampden Sydney Tigers 41-28. 1-0 in the ODAC, 2-2 on the air.